Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 1/72nd scale Freedom Wings from Supernova. And I got the model kit from Gundam Central. Link is in the description below. Now, I've actually already recorded this, but it took so long because there's so many plates. I'm just doubling the speed pretty much because it is, maybe not doubling, I think it's like 75%. Like, what do you want to call it? It's not quite, it's like a 1.5, 175%. Because there's like, the entire alphabet is in this kit, and many of, like, at least half have double the plate, and a lot of them have, like, there's N1, N2, and then N1 has two plates, and N2 has two plates. It's crazy how many plates are in this kit, and the reason I wanted it from Gundam Central is because it's basically the same Berserk Fury I built twice. The one with the two cannons that rotate, and then the other one is the blades, I think it was. Was it blades? I don't remember. But this one has Gundam Freedom Wings. Like, it actually has what looked like similar to the Master Grade 2.0, and apparently you can give the wings to the Master Grade 2.0 Freedom. I don't know about the guns, because it does have the cannons, but from the instructions anyways, I don't think you can actually attach the cannons to the wings. They go on the body near the wings. So maybe you only get the Freedom Wings on the Freedom, which would kind of take away some of the firepower, obviously, because it doesn't have the wings of the Freedom, or the guns of the Freedom. And I was trying to think, what else could Supernova do? Because this seemed kind of out of the blue and very random. Because, well, first off, they haven't done any seed kits, have they? I don't think so. They've done Wing and Zoids. Have they done any seed? I don't think so. So it's really weird to get this. So does that mean they'll do other ones? Because they have the Liger. And I was thinking, would they do Liger with the Striker parts? Because the Liger Zero from the One Zoids cartoon had optional armor and weapons, just like the Strike. That was the thing they were doing in the early 2000s. A lot of, like, series had interchangeable parts for different circumstances. But we don't have a 1/72nd Strike. Or, like, so I don't think that would work. Unless I want to give you, somehow make it so that maybe ale pack, a giant ale pack could fit on the Master Grade. Or maybe they could attach to the Perfect Grade. I don't know. I wonder if these will work on the 160 Freedom, the old one. And I think most of this, at least the inner frame, is the same. I think the armor is a little different. They try to make the colors look like the Freedom in the same kind of area. So I don't really know. But it's going to be a fun build, but a long build. There's a lot here. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Gundam Central, and I'll see you in the next review.